So you have to submit your English handwriting each and every day only in the assignment section, not in the chat group. I think I'm clear to all of you. Athreen Ektaj, what are you doing? This is not mirror. Okay. Acha. So yesterday we have started chapter 6, healthy food. Yes. So we will continue the same chapter. Arindam, yes, say.
Ma'am.
Yes.
আমি ডেইলি ডেইলি হ্যান্ডরাইটিং পারি
স্পিক ইন ইংলিশ অনলি স্পিক ইন অনলি ইংলিশ ডোন্ট ইউজ আ সিঙ্গেল বেঙ্গলি ওয়ার্ড ইন দা ক্লাস নট ইন মাই ক্লাস আই এম টকিং অ্যাবাউট ফর ইচ অ্যান্ড এভরি ক্লাস ডোন্ট স্পিক ইন বেঙ্গলি আই নো দিস ইজ নট এনাফ ইউ হ্যাভ টু ডু ইউ হ্যাভ টু সাবমিট ইংলিশ হ্যান্ডরাইটিং ইচ অ্যান্ড এভরি ডে ইন দা পার্টিকুলার হ্যান্ডরাইটিং section okay so at the end of the day I will check that how many students have submitted and not okay those who will not submit their assignment okay they will get punished Jennifer Khan are you there in the class Jennifer Aryan Ahmed, Atrey Gupta, switch on your video. Atrey Gupta, switch on the video. Aryan Ahmed, dress up properly and then join in the class. Okay. So, yesterday we have stopped here. Atri, yes, Atri, unmute your device.
Ma'am, my network problem is down.
Okay.
Ma'am, my network connection is down.
Network
Can I connection. Off my video?
Network connection is very poor. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Okay. So yesterday you have learned that water is very also beside food water is also a very necessary thing and without water we can't survive and it helps us to digest our food and it also cleans out all our wasted part from our body so that is why we need to take every day 8 glasses of water okay now meals in a day So most of us take main 3 meals in a day and we take this meal at a fixed interval of time. 1 minute. We take 3 meals in a day and we take this meal at a fixed interval of time. Fixed interval. Let me tell you interval. Interval means break. Okay, so for having breakfast, there is a particular time. So breakfast, we usually take breakfast. We normally take breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, and dinner at night. So these are called fixed interval time. Anytime we can't take our meal. Yes, suppose if we can't take our breakfast 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, 12 o'clock in the noon, we can't take it. So at 5 o'clock in the afternoon, we also can't take our lunch. So these are not a fixed time. So we should take our meals at a fixed particular time. Okay, next. Breakfast in the So now look at this picture. Breakfast is the first meal of a day. Okay, breakfast is the first meal of the day. Lunch is the second meal of a day, and dinner is the last meal of a day. Understand? Breakfast is the first meal of the day, lunch is the second meal of the day, and dinner is the last meal of the day. Sometimes in between this meal we also take a small meal called snacks. Okay, so what is snacks? If I ask you what is snack, sometime in between meals we also take small meal. Okay, the small quantity of meal that we take between breakfast and lunch, or between lunch and dinner. So these meals are called snacks. Yes. Next, some people eat only plant and plant products. They are called vegetarian. So those who don't eat meat, fish, egg, they are called vegetarians. Is it clear? So vegetarian mean the people, they only eat plants and plant product, they are called vegetables. So student, you can also write it, you can also say that the people, those who eat only fruits and vegetables, they are called vegetarian. You can also write this. Okay, you can also write this, that those who only eat vegetable, they are called vegetarians. Okay, see, now non-vegetarians. The word non-vegetarians is referring as the people that some people eat plant. Plant mean vegetable. Keep in mind the word, we should not use plant. It better to use vegetable. Okay, better to say vegetable. So the people, those who eat plant or plant product as well as meat also, they are called non-vegetarians. Okay, so I know that in the class also there is, your class also, there are few students who are maybe vegetarian, and most of the students are non-vegetarian. Non-vegetarian mean those who eat vegetable as well as meat. Vegetable as well as meat. Understand? Achha. Next. Now, good eating habits. You should follow some good eating habit to stay healthy. We should follow good eating habit. Now look at the picture in your book. I'm marking it. See what the lady is doing. So wash your hands before and after eating meal. So we should, every time we should wash our hands before and after eating meal. Okay, the next picture, what the boy is doing. Always eat fresh and clean food. We should eat clean food. Eat slowly and chew your food properly or well. Okay, the next one is always wash fruits and vegetables before eating and cooking. Understand? The next is do not talk when you have food in your mouth. So in your mouth you are having food, so don't talk. And do not eat uncovered food. We should not eat uncovered food. Uncovered mean open. Okay? Open food. We should not eat uncovered food. So these are good eating habit. So when you will write this sentence, you can use this, that we should not eat uncovered food. We should not talk when we have food in our mouth. Okay, so you need to change the pronoun. That will be sound better. Always, we should always wash fruits and vegetables before eating it. We should wash our hands before and after eating meal. We should eat fresh and clean food. We should eat slowly and chew our food well. Understand? Okay, so now I'm going to the next page. Okay. So everyone open this page. Open page 38. Open page 38 because now we are going to do the exercise. Take a pencil. You can also do it with me. Take a pencil and do this with me. Everyone take a pencil and do this with me. The exercise. Exercise A. First we will do exercise A. First we will do exercise A. Okay? Exercise A. Take a pencil, everyone. Take a pencil. Take a pencil. Okay? I will tell you all the answer one by one. And you can also tell me. You can also tell me. Okay? A. Fill in the blanks with using the given word. Aryan Ahmed, are you there in the class or not? Today I'm telling you the answer. It's mean tomorrow you have to tell me the answer. Okay. So question number exercise A. Sakibuddin, be attentive in the class. Achatre, yes, say.
Ma'am, my sister talking with you.
Sister talking with you. Wants to talk to me, your sister.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the name of your sister?
Ma'am, Ahili Gupta.
Ahili, from which class?
Ma'am, class 4.
Why she wants to talk to me?
Ma'am, actually, Atri prepared all the questions of her own. Can she prepare all the questions?
Yes, she can. Okay, that is why. Atri, better you should talk to me, no? You are my student. If you are facing any problem, if anything you want to say.
Actually, anything is...
Okay. No issue. She should try. Atrey, try to speak in English. If you never try, you will never learn. Okay? If you never talk, you will never learn. You should try. Okay, everyone. You can also write all the answer by your own. Not any issue. Okay, no problem at all. Check the answer. Okay, now everyone do the exercise.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, now everyone, I'm giving you 10 minutes. Do the exercise. All of you do it in your book. And let me tell you one thing. Never write anything in your book before the class work. Okay, never write anything in the book. Book will be only used in the class. Is it clear? Am I clear to you? So, books will be only used in the class. Okay? You don't have to do anything. You don't have to write anything in your home. So, you are ordered to not to write anything in the book in your home. You are only allowed to write in your book only in the class. Okay? Not in your home. But if you want to do the exercise in your home, yes, you can do. But in the copy, not in the book. Your book should be remain neat and clean. Understand? Book mein kuch bhi nahi likhna hai. Book mein likhna hai, only class mein likhna hai. Not in the home. Book will be only used only in the class. Understand? Now do. Do with me. Fatiha, do. Fill in the blank with using the given word. I hope you can see my book. We all need dash to live and grow. We all need food. So it will be one. We all need food. Do this. You have to write the word in the blanks. Tumhe likhna hai word wo blanks mein. But I am showing you, I am putting the number. But you don't have to write this. You have to write the word. Fruits and vegetables are dash food. Fruits and vegetables are protective food. Protective foods. Breakfast is the dash meal of a day. Breakfast is the first meal of a day. So it will be three. Okay. Next. Eat dash and chew your food well. Eat dash and chew your food well. Eat slowly, eat slowly, eat slowly. Okay, choose and write the correct option. That is one of our basic food. Ankush, tell me the answer. That is one of our basic necessities. That is one of our basic necessities. Ankush, tell me. Ankush, tell me.
Food.
Yes. Food. Very good.
Food.
Okay. Diya Manna, unmute your device. Diya Manna. And let me tell you one thing, for your network problem, if you unable to join in the class, so don't request me to give attendance, because that is absolutely your problem. For your network condition, if you fail to join in the class, so in the chat group, don't tell me, okay, that to give you attendance, that I can't do. For getting attendance, you must have to be present in the class. What help I can do for you? I can send you the study material for my class only, as well as you also have to request, you also have to inform to the your respective subject teacher to send you the study material. But without doing the class, you cannot get the attendance. Okay, so everyone, let me clear, never request me, not only me, to anyone. If you fail to join in the class for network problem, don't request for, don't urge for the attendance. Keep this in your mind. Achha. The next one is, Diya, tell me, milk is a bodybuilding food, energy giving food, or protective food? Diya Manna, tell me, milk is a bodybuilding food, energy giving food, protective food?
Ma'am, energy giving food.
Energy giving food. Okay, mute your device. Yes, Rahat.
Milk is a bodybuilding food.
Milk is a bodybuilding food. Okay. Achha. Next, Athrey, tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Milk is a bodybuilding or energy giving or protective food?
Ma'am, repeat, please.
Milk is which type of food?
Ma'am, milk.
Yes. Are you doing
bodybuilding food?
Bodybuilding. Who is shouting? Mute your device. Okay, now everyone can tell me, but don't shout. Tell me, milk is a bodybuilding, energy giving, or protective food? Drop your hand and tell me.
Bodybuilding food.
Vegetarian seed and product.
Hey, wait. Number name has changed. Okay. Achha.
Vegetarian seed plant product.
Okay. Let me tell you from the first. That is one of basic necessity. It will be food. One minute.
Food.
It means food. It will be food. Milk is a bodybuilding food. Potato give us energy. Vegetarians eat.
Vegetarians eat plant product.
Plant product.
Bodybuilding food.
Achha. 1 minute.
drink at least 8 glasses of water every day.
Let me write the answer here. Achha. Let me repeat it again. Achha, it is completed. Okay, 1 minute.
Now I have completed.
Very good. 1 minute.
I have completed.
So drink at least 8 glasses of water.
I have completed.
All of you
have glasses of water every day.
Okay, very, very good. Very, very good.
Ma'am, I am done.
So tomorrow we will do exercise C, question answer. Very good. Tomorrow we will do question answer of exercise C, and I will also send you tomorrow. I will also upload inside question answer that you have to prepare for the upcoming practice test. Okay.
Okay.
So how much syllabus will be covered within this week that will come in the coming practice test? And let me tell you, don't request me that, ma'am, give me suggestion for the practice test. Practice test is absolutely depend on your practice. Okay, so that will be a surprise for you. Practice test means. Okay, so inside question I will give you tomorrow, not today. Tomorrow we will solve all the exercise question answer. I will give you the answer in the class. You
Okay, ma'am.
So 1 minute.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now drop your hand. My good students, drop your hand.
Bye, ma'am.
Don't remove from the class. Don't remove. Let me take the attendance. Why are you saying me bye bye? Why? Let me take the attendance after that. Not now. 2 minutes left. 1 minute. Wait. Let me take the attendance. Okay.